everybody, and welcome back to the channel. So we're going to pick some ear corn this afternoon. Got Dad's John Deere 720 two-cylinder diesel on the ear corn picker. A lot of you have asked me about it. How's it running since we got it put back together after the crankshaft was broke? It's running very good. So I figured I'd get it out and pick ear corn with it. The last time we picked ear corn, we were using the WD Alice Chalmers. And that worked all right, but when we got to the sand hill, we started having trouble going up the sand hill. We spun out with a half full flare box wagon full of corn, so I had to go around the sand hill every time. So let's get started. Madison's coming in a little bit. She's gonna do some video from my Honda Pioneer. She's gonna drive it around and get video of me picking. We've got these two wagons that we can fill, and I've got one more back up the shop. I can only work till 4:30 today because we're gonna go for my family's annual sausage party that we have every year. We make a recipe of pork sausage that's been passed down through the family over the years, and Grandpa smokes it once we get it stuffed and all that. So I wanna get the rest of this ear corn picked. It is February 3rd. Stalk quality's starting to really decline. We've got some going down, so I need to get it picked. I've been kind of worried about it, so I want to get it done and over with and out of my hair. I should not have waited as long as I did to get it picked. With the way the fall went with our main harvest, this got pushed to the side. And then when I did get a chance to come out here and pick ear corn, it was either snowing or spitting rain or something like that. So it's time to get it done and over with. So that's why I gathered up plenty of wagons. And it looks like the forecast is gonna be good till next Friday. So if I don't get it done this afternoon, which I should be able to, I think it's already 2 o'clock. So we'll see what we can get done. But I got a late start today because there was quite a bit of frost last night. So if I get a few good afternoons, I'll get it wiped out. corn is picked and on the wagons. I ended up with two decent loads. I didn't want to fill them too full. I've got plenty of ear corn to get me through till next fall now. So now I'm going to go put the tractor away and head to the family sausage party. I made it just in time, actually. Yeah, it's only 3:40, so I got time to run home, get a shower, and Madison and I can head to the party. So thank you for watching. I greatly appreciate it, and we'll see you all in the next one.